Welcome to our channel Techies Guru. On today's tutorial, I will guide you how to select the English on Duolingo application. Before guiding you through the steps, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell of this channel so that you can get notified of the further uploads on the channel. Without any further ado, let's get started. If you are searching for the video that you wanted to watch, then watch till the end to get all the information on this video. So let's get started. Open up Duolingo application on your device and tap on Let's Get Started. If you have already an account, simply you need to tap on I already have an account. For now, simply tap on Get Started. Tap on Continue. So here it is asked what you would like to learn. If you want to select English on Duolingo, this is what probably people face on this page of Duolingo, because once you scroll down here, there are all the languages but except the English language. There is no particularly given English here. Once you are on the bottom of the screen, you need to click on or tap on more option. Scroll down again, but you won't find particularly written here English. Don't get confused, because you can choose any one of the English here or any language here to learn English. So simply I am choosing their English on the French. Tap on English here and tap on Continue, and this will change the app's interface to French. So tap on Change to French, and now once you are on this page, then choose all the prompts, and now you can easily select English on Duolingo and learn English on the Duolingo application. If you find this video useful, then don't forget to hit the like button and comment on the comment section of this video. Thank you.